forever in behind horses. Chichon is coming up the fence. Musketeer, the leader, a tenuous lead it is. Here comes Geoponte charging on the outside. Chichon comes up the rail. Quijano's in between horses now, and they're coming down to the finish. And Geoponte comes away with the lead. Geoponte, the winner, over a star-studded field to win the Man of War by two.
All right, welcome back to A Case for Racing Immortality. Today we got Geoponte, 2009 Eclipse Award for Champion Older Male Horse, and Eclipse Award winner for Champion American Male Turf Horse for 2009 and 2010. So let's first start off with Geoponte's 2009 season. He had a monster year in 2009. Four Grade 1 wins, including the Man of War Stakes, and he was second in the Breeders' Cup Classic to the Great Zenyatta. Now, this season is something typical of what a great horse, well, not a great horse, but what a very good horse will have. Accelerate had a season like this, except he added a fifth Grade 1 victory. So, seasons like this do not necessarily make someone a Hall of Famer. But I will say Geoponte was a very, very good horse in 2009. And then in 2010, he kind of took back the distance. He became a miler. And once again, he was the bridesmaid or whatever for Goldakova. Goldakova, the champion European miler. She won three consecutive Breeders' Cup miles. Geoponte was also in the Breeders' Cup Mile 2011. He didn't do anything in 2011. But so my take on Geoponte really is that he is a good horse that, you know, I think he might get into the Hall of Fame at some point. But, you know, I really don't know what my take on Geoponte is, because Geoponte really didn't do anything extremely special. I mean, he's got an Eclipse Award. He's got three Eclipse Awards to his name, and that's a case that's going for him. But he's a grass horse in America, and grass horses in America don't get the same respect that dirt horses do. He's one of probably a top 10 grass horse within the past 20 years in the United States. But as a Hall of Famer, I don't think it's there for Geoponte. I really don't think he gets into the Hall of Fame this year. I think at some point he will get in, but I don't think he gets in. I wouldn't say that I wouldn't elect him, but Geoponte, like I said, there's not really much there. Alright, so I know this was kind of a bit of a quick episode of A Case for Racing Immortality, but like I said, there's really not much to the case for Geoponte. He was an Eclipse Award winner two times, or in 2 years, and he's a grass horse in America. So that's really what he has going for him. I think at some point, my attitude on him will change, maybe in about 5 years. But I don't think at this point he's a Hall of Famer. Watch Geoponte be the one horse that gets in and makes me look like a complete idiot. Thank you very much. That's it for this episode. Tomorrow or sometime before the end of the week, we'll be back with Craig Perrette's case for Racing Immortality. And then on Saturday, I will be covering Mark Cassie. Racing Rundown is a podcast that's on iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, and we just got on iHeartRadio. You can subscribe to the Racing Rundown YouTube channel where this is being posted, and you can get additional content like A Case for Racing Immortality and stuff that's going to come out after that. Follow the podcast on Instagram at Racing Rundown Podcast and on Twitter at Rundown Racing. Thank you very much. We'll see you next time.
Einstein fourth, Sima di Triumph together with Geoponte, then Stutzfold, and just as well. There's been no twist in the plot in the million in the shadow of the half mile pole. Precious Passion by 3.5 lengths. Gloria Di Campo, Mr. Sidney, right there third. Einstein is outside of Geoponte. They're both 6 lengths off of Precious Passion, who ran 3/4 in 1:14.1 around the far turn. Precious Passion by 1.5 lengths. Mr. Sidney is coming to tackle. For the inside, Gloria Di Campo is under a ride. Einstein right there. Geoponte is close, just as well as covered up. Stutzfold, Sima di Triumph is spanned wide. They've turned the corner in the million, and Geoponte has swept in front. Precious Passion is under pressure. Stutzfold is staying on the far outside just as well. Rallies now from out of last. Einstein is fourth. They're coming inside the final 16th. Here is Geoponte, just as well as charging hard. Statsfold is third. Gio Ponti adds the million to his grade one collection. Gio Ponti has won it from Just As Well. Statsfold third. Father back Sema D. Triumph finished fourth.